It's very easy to change that now as well. If we decide that the image provider is a different implementation or something, it's just one place, and that change will kind of
Yes.
filter where needed.
Absolutely. Because imagine now it only needs one image provider. What if at some point it needs a fallback provider or any other dependency? You would have to change every view to inject this dependency. But if you move it all to the composition root, when there's a new dependency here, you do it in the composition root without affecting the parents, without recompiling, redeploying the whole UI module.
Yes.
So you can deploy your UI in separate modules that can be reused across applications. Because usually, if you work in a company and you have more than one app, you want the UI to be consistent. And how do it? You move the UI to a reusable UI module that shouldn't be coupled with specific applications. They should be reusable views and UI elements to keep the branding of the company
Yes.
throughout the application. Because there are many companies that have many apps, but every app you open, it looks a different app. Because
Yep.
it cannot keep the branding consistent because they're not reusing code. And with SwiftUI, it's so handy, as you said, to create those reusable views. They are decoupled from specific applications and just compose them differently. As
Yeah.
long as they don't depend on volatile dependencies, they're specific to each application, right? That's why you move creation and composition to the composition root. And the composition root is specific for each application. Each application has its own. You don't reuse the composition root, but you reuse the views.